In this example, we are given that a 40 watt point isotropic source has luminous efficiency 4 pi lumen per watt. And we are required to find the luminous flux and luminous intensity of the source and luminous intensity on a normal surface 2 meter from the source. That is actually we are required to find the illuminance. Now, in this situation, here we can write directly that luminous flux of source, phi we can write as luminous efficiency multiplied by the radiant power. So, here this is 4 pi multiplied by 40. So, this can be written as 160 pi lumen. That will be the luminous flux from the source. This is the luminous efficiency multiplied by radiant power or radiant flux. And using luminous flux, here we can calculate the luminous intensity of a point isotropic source. This can be directly given as L is equals to 5 by 4 pi. So, this will be 160 pi by 4 pi. That will be 40 candela. So, these are the answers to our problem. And here it is also asking the luminous intensity on a normal surface or illuminance on a normal surface 2 meter from the source. So, illuminance we can write as L by R square. As we are required to find on a normal surface, this can be written as 40 by R is 2 meter, this 2 square, that is 40 by 4, this 10. And luminous intensity on a surface or illuminance is measured in units of lux. So, this is the luminous intensity on the surface or illuminance on the surface. That will be the answer to this problem.